Hello everyone and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, continuing with the NCAA 13 uniform sets by request. Boise State, always on that list of requests, I tell you. They are major players in the uniform sets with the number of choices. They're not on par with Oregon, but they're up there. Here you see the home and away first off, as always. And you've got a certain look going on there, definitely. But then we break into the alternates after this. And we'll see what we have here. Starting with the Nike Pro Combats. They've had a number of Nike Pro Combats. This is the 2011 version. With the logo design on the helmet enlarged on one side and nothing on the other. This is Alt 1, which is an all-orange alt with the blue helmet. Looking pretty nice with the Nike shoes as well. So that's a pretty good set. Alt 2 is with a white jersey. Otherwise, pretty much the same. That's a road alt, obviously. So going on to alt 3, that's more of a home alt. Blue jersey, white pants. You can see the combos. I guess I don't necessarily have to name them all out to you. And the very next one, though, will be an all orange with the white helmet. So there's another another look. You can go a lot of distinct ways here, especially with blue turf. There's a lot of ways you can play the uniform set to get quite a stunning contrast out there on the field, and always a unique look for Boise State. They're pretty recognizable by their uniform sets and their blue turf. Now this is my favorite, possibly one of my favorite uniform sets in the entire game. I love this gray jersey with the blue pants. I don't know, something about that. I just really like that uniform set. If and when I use Boise, that is probably what I'll use more often than not. I really like that look. Here we got another Nike Pro Combat. This is from 2010. Very similar, but a blue helmet instead of white. You get the blue pants, and that's also almost a gray, lighter shade of gray jersey. So, I mean, that's a pretty good look, too. I don't know. I've always been happy with the blue and orange combos. I'm a fan of the old Denver Broncos uniforms. So, so Boise kind of catches my eye with their color combos. I really enjoy that. I'm surprised I haven't used them in a Dynasty or Road to Glory yet. Maybe that'll change this year. All the uniform sets look pretty darn good. So there you go, Boise State and their uniforms in game here. Back to the home and away, so we're repeating. So definitely not as many as an Oregon or a team like that, but they have plenty of choices for you to choose from. So enjoy NCAA 13 release day today. Hope everybody gets a copy and gets to plan and has a good time. I've enjoyed the EA Sports season ticket early release, and I think you'll enjoy the retail game. So check it out, and this has been another uniform set review. We'll see you next time, and have fun, guys.